Out of your own work of fiction. there's no difference between how you interpret yourself and how the others interpret you. Life.
My clothes, my shoes, my room. These are all parts of what makes up my soul.
These things are connected through your unconscious as well.
So what I think is me is me. What I recognize as self is myself. I know you are no less than the sum of my self-awareness. But I don't understand myself. Where am I?
Yeah. tear my skin to the bone to seize my numbness of soul. I yearn for something bleeding, something real or something unknown. I scream in vain. I'm so scared of myself. What lingers in subconsciousness is left with hell.